9 o'clock Eastern Time on this historic day, Tuesday morning, January 20th, 2009, Inauguration Day. And less than 15 minutes ago, we got our first glimpse of Barack and Michelle Obama as they left Blair House and headed into St. John's Episcopal Church for a prayer service. I'm Meredith Thayer, alongside Matt Lauer on Capitol.